Gate is rolling once again for the fifth qualifier. Scratch number one, Fonzie Ciaccarelli. Tyler Moore drives number six, Shadow Warrior. Once again, introducing the field from the inside out. Two, Warrowee Was Up, Son of Warrowee Needy with Anthony McDonald. Three, Hurry Mickey Hanover, Son of Always Be Mickey with James McDonald. Four, Island Beach Boy, Son of Some Beach Somewhere with Marcel Berrio. Five, First Glance, Son of Thinking Out Loud, Mario Bayarjon. Six, Shadow Warrior, Son of Shadow Play, Tyler Moore. Seven, Twin Bee Heartthrob, Better Than Cheddar Colt, being driven by Sylvain Filion. And number eight, Great Somewhere, a Son of Some Beach Somewhere with Doug McNair. So it's a field of seven for the fifth qualifier. Starting gate to the top of the stretch, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. Warrowee Was Up from the inside is the quickest away. Off stride went Island Beach Boy. Driving from the outside is Twin Bee Heartthrob. Coming through is Shadow Warrior on the outside third. Inside, Hurry Mickey Hanover. And then it's an easy beginning for First Glance and Great Somewhere. Resetting after the break, Island Beach Boy will look to catch up to the pack as they enter the first turn. And it's Twin Bee Heartthrob seizing control for Filion. Opening quarter, 30-1. So the connections that took our fourth qualifier looking to go back to back. Here's Twin Bee Heartthrob, a $20,000 yearling purchase, Son of Better Than Cheddar, with the lead. Staying right on his back, though, is Warrowee Was Up as they go by 3/8. A break of about 4 or 5 lengths. Back to Shadow Warrior in third. Then racing in fourth is Hurry Mickey Hanover. Fifth up the backstretch is First Glance. Racing in sixth, that is Great Somewhere. And trying to catch up still is Island Beach Boy. The half was hit in 59-3. So as they enter the far turn, it's a length and a half advantage here for Twin Bee Heartthrob. 30-1 opener. The half was 59-3, so he went 29-2. Up the backstretch, 5/8 is complete. Twin Bee Heartthrob the leader. Warrowee Was Up in second. Shadow Warrior trying to get a little closer in third. Off stride, going to 3/4 was First Glance. Racing fourth, Hurry Mickey Hanover. Then coming on is Great Somewhere, and another break for Island Beach Boy. 3/4 time, 1:28-2 into the stretch. And here is Twin Bee Heartthrob. Twin Bee Heartthrob looking to kick clear. 1/8 mile to go, and he's on top by about 3 lengths. Shadow Warrior on the outside, looking to overtake second from Warrowee Was Up. But Twin Bee Heartthrob is home cool now. Off stride went Shadow Warrior. Here's Twin Bee Heartthrob, Filion and McGean to take another one. Finishing in second was Warrowee Was Up. Shadow Warrior third, Great Somewhere fourth. And then fifth was Hurry Mickey Hanover, followed by First Glance and Island Beach Boy. 157-3 for Twin Bee Heartthrob.